Back his time. For what purpose? Gentlelady from Florida.
For 1 minute, revise and extend my remarks.
Without objection, so ordered.
Thank you so much, Mr. Speaker. Many seniors from my area of South Florida are concerned about the $1 trillion Pelosi bill. The Pelosi bill is poised to hurt seniors by endangering their Medicare benefits. Seniors, after decades and decades of hard work and sacrifice, deserve nothing less but the best quality health care that we can provide. Any health care reform legislation must not endanger this solemn promise. According to CBO, the Congressional Budget Office, the Pelosi plan will cut Medicare benefits by $162 billion. The Pelosi bill will force seniors to pay up to 20% more for their Medicare prescription drug coverage. It will also inflict massive cuts on a popular program, Medicare Advantage, that will force many seniors out of their current coverage. So not only do we take away benefits from our seniors, but we will make them pay more for what little they're left with. This is not what seniors deserve. Seniors deserve to have their Medicare benefits protected. Whatever shape health care reform takes, this chamber must never forget our pledge to our seniors.
Gentlelady's time has expired. For what purpose does gentlelady from Minnesota?